for my profit. See, then I cop it. Give me that, there and that dropping, homie. Hold up with my mojo. Peep the whip in that loco. 24s in they low pro. Not no so. Ain't no doubt about it. Riding round. Load it up and I hear them 808s and they knocking. Whole club and they rocking. In them buckets, all my homies up in here vibing, vibing. To my household, real I die for. Creeping off in that Tahoe, all about the that large on. Don't stop the party, we be getting gnarly. Oh, Kim Wasabi, homie. Cause it's the same old shit, just a different day. Day out here trying to get it, each and every way. Mama need a house, baby need some shoes. Times are getting hard. Guess what I'ma do? Do hustle, 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 hard. Off the muscle, black is my attire. Keep them sticks off in that cupboard. I be going hard, them going hard. I just hit the mall. You just swipe the card, I'm with a couple Latin. I just do. You other guys telling lies, homie. Free money, AG. You need pay me. Swagging in my saline, two door coupe Mercedes. I am too much for you busters. I don't trust them. They won't play me for no sucker. Play me for no paper. Make my thumper. Alpha Zeta Mega. Better no one really own it. Driving better, I own it. Money is involved. Better know I'm on it. And that's wording to my mother. Gotta get it one way or another. I put that on my brother. I'm out here on the come up, but it's same old shit. Just a different day. Day out here trying to get it. Each and every way. Mama need a house. Baby need some shoes. Times are getting hard. Guess what I'ma do? Do hustle, 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 hard. Hustle, 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 hard.
Solutions Arena here in Salt Lake City, Utah, and we're going to bring it to you live.
Let's get a nice clean game, huh?
Looking at Chicago, they want to turn it around after that loss to the Clippers in Los Angeles. And it's going to be the Bulls off the tip. We've got a chance here to set the floor. jersey of Gatorade. All three of them in ready to go for this one. Taking a look at the Bulls. Tony Allen is out there with Holiday. That's Taj Gibson. Then there's Kufis. And it's Anthony in the first spot. Gets it out to Evans. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist.
They really can't allow him too many open looks like that. I mean, that's just inviting trouble.
And just a solid start to the season for Teletovic last year. I mean, unfortunately, it came to a close prematurely as he was battling blood clots.
On defense for Bulls. Irving with a clean look. The Jazz working the ball around now. Pat Dinoa. Down to five on the shot clock. The kick out to Irving. And he gets it to go from the corner. Irving's got his first bucket of the night.
Kevin, that's a really sweet stroke from Irving there.
Holiday, no one around him. That misses, so no good on his first attempt of the night. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
Just around a minute and a half into the first quarter. And so they choose to intentionally foul.
Really no idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. You know, maybe there's some bad blood between those two.
Yeah, but that's no excuse for that kind of foul. I mean, that might be an explanation for it, but certainly doesn't justify it. And even then, it's just not a good play.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Jazz.
Yeah, I think he just sees some things that can be improved and wants to get everybody back on the same page.
And usually that, to me, is a good use of the timeout. I mean, if there's something that he's noticed that can give his team a lift, I think he's got to try to take advantage of that.
So first quarter, just over a minute and a half in. To the paint. Stolen by Noah. Irving again. Irving, this is to Noah. And stolen by Kufis. Back to Anthony. Stolen by Evans. Taken away by Holiday. Anthony on the wing. It's good. The assist that time from Holiday.
I tell you what, guys. It's going to be a tough day on this defense if he's got the A-game rolling tonight.
Irving passes. Count that one. Bulls trailed by three. Holiday with it. Guarded now by Irving. And here is Anthony. Anthony drawing the double team. Shot clock at six. It's tipped. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Noah. Shot clock at three. Anthony. Off the inbound. No good. Passes it to Irving. Tries it from the the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up.
Kyrie Irving made his first playoff appearance last season with the Cavs, and individually got a big $90 million max extension as well. He's in a really good spot in his career at this point.
And speaking of Irving's star status, last season a signature shoe in his name. I see, in fact, you and Clark are wearing them tonight. That's always a big deal.
Kevin, that's an elite club to be in. Only the true superstars get that kind of status. He certainly got the flash to go with the substance.
Allen kicks to Anthony. Out to the right wing. Outside Holiday. Some solid defense there from Irving. Moving it up. Taken away by Anthony. The drive by Allen. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. Bulls getting their first foul shots of the night here. And he knocks down the first one. Tony Allen. Reno Udrich, he's checked in for Irving. And Allen drops them both. And last year, not exactly up to Noah's lofty standards. It was way down in field goal percentage and free throw percentages compared to the season before, but he did not play completely healthy all of last year either.
A little dinged up, missed 13 games more than he had the season prior, and also the minutes dropped as well, and you could just see him laboring at times on the floor, clearly affected by those injuries.
Now here's Anthony. Allen outside. That's in there. Anthony with the assist.
Tony Allen.
Allen's got five.
Going back to Noah last season, I think the additions to the Bulls' front court had an effect on him. I mean, they added Gasol and Mirotić, two major talents up front. I think that gave Noah less opportunities than he'd had the year before, and it was an adjustment for him.
Out to Anthony. Gibson with a shot, three not others. And it's Gibson finishing it off.
Oh, Maestro, he is so good at making those lead passes, like conducting an orchestra.
Division out to Udrich. Noah, the pass to Teletovic. Nice ball movement by Utah. Shot clock at two. The shot by Redick, no good.
And guys, talking about Joakim Noah, he was still the spirit of that team last season. Amongst all the great talents the Bulls had, Noah was that energizer and catalyst for the team. A true warrior, even in an off year.
And Holiday kicks to Allen. Back to Holiday. And the call will be against Joakim Noah. That is his first foul of the game.
And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
Yeah, but in this case, I think he got it right. I mean, the defender was still moving there and never really had good legal guarding position. He wasn't set.
Looking at who's out there now for the Jazz. Bonner, he's checked in for Noah. Dunleavy comes in for Mirza Teletovic. Gerald Henderson, he's checked in for Tyreke Evans. And it's a flub in for J.J. Redick. Udrich can't hit.
Oh, tight defense being played right there. Got right up on him and forced the miss.
Textbook work. Close enough to bother the shot. Good challenge, but disciplined enough to avoid too much contact.
Here's Anthony. The Bulls keep it alive. To the middle. Here's Biombo. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. Stoudemire's checked in for the Bulls. And with Gerald Henderson Jr., what you see is, well, you get a solid player, good athleticism, but he doesn't really specialize, Clark, in any one thing.
Well said, Kevin, right on the mark with that. He came into the league as a jack-of-all-trades kind of guy. Skills were somewhat unrefined. that's sort of where he is today. Here's who he is.
And here is Iguodala. After Aaron Aflalo getting his shot to go from deep. Stolen by Henderson. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Henderson's got his first points of the game. And what's your take, guys, on the hustle stats for the Jazz?
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on display here has caught him off guard. Playing airtight defense and coming up with the steal.
And also defensively, they've been able to cause some turnovers tonight. And that also builds confidence and gives you momentum.
That's right. Here come the Jazz. Flowers running. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two. The Jazz have gone 2-for-2 in the game at the line.
One of the worst in the league a season ago, just 72%.
And those aren't the kind of numbers they can afford to repeat throughout this season.
2 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Stoudemire, the screen, just finds the shoot. Pops loose off the pick and hammers it home.
You know, he's not your typical NBA center in terms of height, guys, but he plays as big as any of them, thanks to his incredible bounceability.
At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. Jazz lead by 3. Stay with us as we get set to bring you the second quarter right after this. Up to this point, a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. And taking a look at the Jazz performance here, guys, what have they been doing or not doing?
You know what? They're dominating on the backboard. They have controlled the paint thus far.
Flexing their muscles down low, and they've limited second chances too, guys.
Irving is out there with a flower. Then there's Tyree Evans. Then there's Andrew Nicholas. And it's Hickson in the center, locking down the middle. That's the group right now for Utah. Jazz leading by 3. Evans dishes to a flower. Evans passes to Nicholson. Here's Irving. Stoudemire grabs the miss.
Almost no chance of that shot.
Yeah, there were a lot of other places he could have gone with the basketball instead of forcing that shot.
Evans kicks to Irving. Yes, and has assist from Evans. And that's now 7 points for Kyrie Irving.
Just a little confusion among the D as to who was supposed to be on it.
Pass to Iguodala. And the rejection by Evans. They recover it.
And really, the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
It is. I mean, no reason to back off and give him the layup. You're much better off making him go to the line.
Gerald Henderson, he's checked in for Utah. Chicago also making some changes. Taj Gibson's checked in for Stoudemire. And Carmelo Anthony is subbed in for Andre Iguodala. The kick out to Irving. Hickson is green on Gibson. It's deflected. In the corner, Henderson with it. It's stolen by Anthony. Now, here's Biombo. He kicks it to Carmelo. Out left to the wing. 6 on the shot clock. Holiday inside the line. And again, no good by Chicago.
Yeah, but the hand in the face. It's critical that you contest his shots every time down the floor.
Nicholson dishes to a throw. No good. Anthony with the defensive effort. Bulls trailed by 4. Down low. Unloads for 9. And off the front iron. And in it goes. Anthony's got 6.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play. Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Carmelo Anthony, the third pick overall in the 2003 NBA draft, was in some pretty good company at the top of that one.
You had LeBron going one, and of course Darko Milicic was number two on that list. But how about D-Wade at four? A little bit of a surprise, Chris Bosh. All those guys, with the exception of
Nixon. Shakes off the strong D and gets the bucket for two. And the Jazz lead by three. Deep two from Anthony. That's short off the rim.
And back to Melo's top five draft mates in 2003, all having rings. You can't choose the team you play for as a rookie. Melo simply hasn't been surrounded by that much talent. That's why it was somewhat surprising that he re-signed with the rebuilding Knicks team last season.
Again, the miss by Anthony. Jazz win by three. A foul. Irving for three. Missed it, shooting 50% at 3-for-6. Dishes it to Carousel. Pass to Gibson. The Bulls need to get a shot off here. Whoops. There's the 24-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over. So Utah going with an almost entirely new group. Joakim Noah, he's checked in for Hickson. Here's Atalanovich, comes in for Nicholson. Evans, he's checked in for Gerald Henderson. And J.J. Redick is subbed in for Aaron Aflalo. Kuvis checked in for Chicago. Allen comes in.